We have also a graphic to show our viewers of maybe some signs and symptoms that might be a little bit of an indication and how you know that you're having a multiple pregnancy. Yes. So ladies, let's go through that. An ultrasound confirmation?
Yes, certainly. Yeah, so definitely. I think that's how most patients find out is we do ultrasounds pretty early on in the pregnancy, and then you see two babies, two heartbeats. You can hear two heartbeats with a Doppler. That's the machine that listens to the heartbeat when you go to the office. Elevated HCG levels are what we talked about. That's the pregnancy hormone, and the higher it is, the more nausea you can have. Excessive weight gain, especially early on in the pregnancy. Like we said, our mom, when she was only 2 months pregnant, couldn't even button her pants. And so somebody who's that early on in a pregnancy with just one wouldn't notice that.
Right. And let's go back to the graphic. We had excessive morning sickness, which we talked about. Mm-hmm. And Joanna, let's have you chime in now. Early or frequent fetal movement?
Definitely. Sometimes you can feel a distinct two separate kicks or things like that in different parts of your abdomen. That definitely happened to our mom. She said we would kick each other and that would chime a waterfall of kicks.
Yeah.
So yes, patients definitely will notice that.
All right, and Victoria, let's take the last two, extreme fatigue.
So that can happen for sure, just because typically having more than one baby is more of a drain on the system overall. And then a history of having multiples, absolutely. You are at increased risk, especially if it's fraternal twins that runs in the family. And then intuition, absolutely, that can help as well. If kind of you're, you know, something seems different about my previous pregnancy when I just had one, you know, that really can clue you in as well.
What about back pain and pelvic discomfort? We feel that when we're pregnant just with one.
Yes.
So is that more prevalent?
Yes, for sure. You can imagine just with the number of babies, they're taking up more space and your body is not necessarily getting any larger. So just it becomes a space issue where your muscles are gonna get more sore. You're carrying more physical weight. So it's gonna feel heavier, feel more aches and pains. Unfortunately, that is considered normal. Thank you.